Today, Lane and I get off work and head up into the mountains to look for some sheds before dark. To help cover more ground faster in the backcountry trails, we're going to be using mountain bikes. And we waste no time getting after it.
That's the freshest bear drink I've ever seen.
And you smell like meat.